people just running and screaming and shouting, there's a gunman outside, he's going to get us, he's going to kill us. There's no one warned. So the fact is we didn't actually know what was going on, or just there was a lot of people in blind hysteria and panic running through. So we helped them, as many as we could, trying to calm people down and just trying to do the best that we could with the situation that we were in. There wasn't any much feeling, it was just, you have a job to do, I need to get on with it, I need to find these people, help them, get them somewhere safe as quickly.